Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
This is Phil Frame in for Lee Solomon. This was a situation just a little while ago looking down from Palo Escrito. We saw the sun rising and the low clouds, well, it's kind of hard to tell where they're moving. Now, right now, the sun is up and the temperatures, they haven't yet begun to reflect that. They're still in the low 50s. Around the area, this was at about 5:15 a.m. You can see that the low clouds and fog filled out the entire Salinas Valley this morning. And then as we pull back and take a look at the situation over the last 24 hours over the eastern Pacific, another nice looking cold front, but it's June and this is the time of the year that we call the dry season. And this is the reason why the thing just falls apart. We do have another system way offshore, but the jet stream is far to the north. It's going to push it away from us. But we do have a bit of another type of change coming up, and that is for today. We can expect temperatures to be warmer in the inland areas, continued cool along the coast, although you might see a degree or two of warming along the coast today. This is why. According to Futurecast, we expect high pressure to build in over the next 24 to 48 hours. This is tomorrow at around 5 p.m. It's going to be right over us practically, and so that's when we expect the warmest temperatures in the inland areas. And then after tomorrow, it just moves very quickly to the east. So we expect to see cooling to be quick and dramatic beginning on Sunday, primarily in the inland areas, because along the coast, it's not going to get a whole lot warmer than what it's been the last few days. Now, for the San Francisco Bay Area today, expect temperatures in the 60s to low 80s. And in the Santa Clara Valley today, it's going to be warmer, highs in the 80s once the sun comes out. And then here in the Salinas Valley, a little bit warmer here in Salinas with 71, quite a bit warmer in King City with a high expected of 90. And for the Monterey Bay Area today, temperatures will be just a bit warmer near the coast, more warming as you get into Carmel Valley into the low 80s. And then for the Santa Cruz County area today, temperatures 70s to upper 80s when you get up to Ben Lomond. And for the next 7 days, well, it looks like we're going to see those temperatures really cool off after Sunday. That's a look at your weather. Michelle has a look at